Double-click the HP Deskjet icon. This launches the HP Printer Assistant. If the icon is not available on the desktop, click Start button, Devices and Printers. In the panel, double-click HP Deskjet 2510 series icon. This again launches HP Printer Assistant. In the panel that opens,